The state of this famous and most important building is in a bad state. This is Junta House. The building accommodates crucial government offices including Transport Department, Panchayat among others. The deteriorating state of Junta House has become a cause of worry as the building structure integrity is compromised, affecting the daily operations of these offices. Visitors to Junta House have reported facing numerous problems due to the building's poor condition. The cracks in the slabs and the fallen plaster portions are not only visually concerning but also poses potential safety risk. Water leakages further enlarges the situation, potentially causing damage to essential documents, infrastructure, and creating an uncomfortable environment for those working within the building. Moreover, the non-functional lift service add an additional layer of inconvenience, especially for the individuals with mobility challenges or those require access to upper floors. The collective impact of these issues is raising questions about the overall safety and functionalities of the Junta House building. Officials and employees working in the affected government offices are calling for urgent attention and action to address the structural problems. A comprehensive assessment and necessary repairs are deemed essential to ensure the safety of both visitors and the employees, as well as to maintain the smooth functioning of the crucial government services. A story by Devendra Gaonkar for Herald TV.